lesson at 9.
It's 8 o'clock.
Okay. That you don't understand, that's scary for me. So I can't explain it to her any better until I can get her to trust me that when I do put that up, I am going to take it back down.
Yeah, and she won't know that until she sees it.
Right. Basically getting to the, like, where I've probably always been, like, where somebody said, no, touch it, like, you're holding a spider, touch it.
Yeah.
And you finally just get mad, like, no,
yeah.
I'm not going to, you know,
right.
So that's where she's at. I mean, she's progressing, she did a lot of backtracking today.
But that's her personality, she always does that.
I'm going to get her in one more time, get her to wait to be told to come out, and
yeah.
Then I'm going to quit on that.
It's like everything else.
Yeah, she just has to trust that there's going to be a release. That's
yeah.
What she's certain there's not. So, by building at least on time, I've moved forward.
Yeah. I mean, she's still there.
Yeah, she's understanding the weak part, but she doesn't trust what and why. And I started off today by trying to just progress from where we last left off, and
yeah.
She must have slept on it wrong. Was one thing new in the store. I had to
Yeah, I noticed that. Yep.
She's going to be the horse that's going to notice the one thing new.
And I
obviously. She's actually already got in touch with me, but I've also been told the farm owners are going to get in touch with me, so it's kind of become my notes of fame.
Well, hopefully, Sarah's taught you.
Yeah, oh, I learned from every
one
of them.
Difficult.
Nope, wait. Nope. Finish it.
It's taught me a lot, baby.
Okay. Okay. That was nice. She decided to come out on her own, and then she responded to going back in instead of responding. And she's more in now. I have to, you know, I was going to, sitting here debating whether I was going to have her go in one more time and then not be satisfied until she's far enough for the butt bar.
Yeah.
Not yet. This time I'm going to not be satisfied until her feet are far enough in the butt bar, and then I'm going to quit on that if she... So she should, because she was willing to... Good girl. Let her come off some adrenaline. If she was willing to get back in as she thought to come out, then I might be able to get that extra stuff. And then I'll make that like my bar, so to speak. So. I guess we're thrilled with her kisses. Like I said, if I had gravel, it would have been a little bit easier, or, you know, like a dirt surface, but I don't want to backtrack now and go inside, but then I can make it a lot hotter and not worry about her slipping and falling on her face.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, she got her foot backwards coming off the original one. She scratched her corner at the end. Stay on this note. Wasn't giving me what I wanted, so I had to keep trying to find a nice cold spot but not be done, so she could figure it out. But.
time will figure it out, guys.
So just by letting her stay in there and nope. By letting her stay in there and wait for Paige, she's able to go, okay, so you're going to let her go. Okay.
Yeah. Like, okay, I got
you. You were clearly not hearing me, is what she said.